Welcome to some more Resident Evil 7. This is part 14. Y'all probably wondering why does he sound down or mad or like a little frustrated more than usual. It's because I already did a footage. I already had an original video ready to be uploaded for part 14. But due to the incident that happened, I technically have to redo this. Thankfully, I don't remember half of this shit, so at least my reaction's not gonna be fake. It's still gonna be real. But Jesus Christ, I hate when this shit happens. Anyway, I hope y'all enjoyed the video, and I'll see y'all in the rest of the video.
You're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
Part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here, take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie, where are you?
Okay. Here we go. Ooh. Just look at this baby. Ooh. My God, look at this beauty right here. Okay. Wait, what the fuck? Better check the rest of this wall first. All right. See anything here? 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 Here, here, here. Wow, somebody was trying to get high. Okay. Locked from the other side. Let's fuck on here. Let's So for those of y'all who probably haven't heard, that whole nope, not a hero DLC, which I was waiting for, and probably like plenty of others, is being delayed. Yep, I just wanted to point it out. You say that's a W for Capcom. There's no game company will usually do that. They'll just rush it. Just wanted to put that in my video. Oh, what the fuck is that?
She's vomiting. Damn, I'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right, we need to find her and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
I want a phone like that. Alright. Nope, never mind. Apparently, let's go through here. And, I look like somebody was stuck. Okay. Nope. Fuck out of Dodge. Oh! Hello there. Hello there, stranger. Hello there. Stranger danger. Stranger danger. Tyson, Tyson. Alright, he's gonna die. Let's just call it that. He's not gonna make it. He is gonna die. He's gonna bite the dust. S2. Who the fuck went to S2? Lady, can you stop looking at your fucking watch? Damn, it's cool and shit. Oh my goodness. Nope. Oh God, all right. I don't remember a little bit of this, but Get back. You don't know me like that. Stop looking at your damn watch. Oh my gosh, you're gonna get me killed. Oh my gosh, you're gonna get me killed. What? Knife fight. That actually worked? What the fuck? That actually worked? Ooh, I saw this earlier. What's this? What's that? That's a bomb. Wow, that is a bomb. Well crafted and a well made bomb too. Are you for real? Yo, I'm gonna keep using this fucking knife. This overpowered ass knife. Damn, these niggas took it deep. Pose. But at the same time, no pause. Let's keep it like that. Okay, yeah, let's definitely pause now, because now I sound like Mr. Rogers. Sarah's neighborhood.
Are you mad at me, Mommy?
No, Evie, I'm not mad. Wait, what did you call me?
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want a house, and I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie, I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me, right now, okay?
Where is she? Yeah, I'm getting close. I'm getting close. Oh!
Where are you, Evie?
No. Oh my god, why that always have to happen? Oh, what the fuck?
Evie, wait!
There we go. God, so you
did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting everyone back.
Okay, shit is getting real. Shit is getting real hectic. So, I got this overpowered knife with me. I was wondering why, because every time I would like see a video relating to Resident Evil 7, I feel like there's a few people who beat the game using nothing but this damn knife, and I'm wondering how the fuck is that possible. Now I know. Look at this fucking knife. This shit shouldn't be this powerful, but it is. I think the last time I was struggling my ass off, but I think with this knife, I can make a change. I feel like I just did a presidential speech right now. But this knife, I believe you can change. Oh, no, 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 that's too much. That's too much. That's too much. God. Back up. Let's go back to this old power ass knife. You know, that was three of them. I was not fighting three of them niggas. Hey. Where she went? One. Two. Stop looking at your fucking watch, three.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Second floor, apparently. Let's go check on dude that's Mia cheating on Ethan with.
Damn it.
Evie upstairs.
Alan, where the hell are you?
Alright, read that. kill someone real quick, man. No. Look at this shit. That dude is twice her fucking size. And look at the damage this knife is doing. Yo. This knife is a cheat. Alright, let's see. How the fuck are we supposed to do this? I damn sure did forget everything. That's kind of a good thing, but still, holy shit, I was not expecting to actually forget everything. You know what? They was looking for me. They was looking for me. You better climb up. You better climb the fuck up. Them niggas was waiting like, we gonna wait for this bitch. We gonna wait for this bitch to get here. Where is she at? Oh, God. All right, let's see. Let's go. Third floor. Evie. All we're just gonna do is give you a little shot. Trust me, this one's at least gonna help you. The flu shot just made us more sick.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing I'm already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's
Evie,
trying to take
to,
control!
To,
you have to fight her!
Damn! Oh! Ew!
Evelyn, stop!
Oh!
Stop right now!
Don't touch me, don't!
Oh, this is what mommy did. The mayor from X-Men. Like the very first movie where that nigga just turned into complete water. You know what? I'm gonna do me a favor and put this gun in some type of safe. Alright. Oh shit. Oh!
We'll be together forever.
What the fuck? Don't this remind you of Tomb Raider? Like the shit that came out in 2013? I forgot to do something. Well, I feel like I forgot to do something in that video. I forgot to do something. Just as soon as I remember it. Alright, I'll just figure that shit out later. So, do anybody here, whoever watching this video, likes any Resident Evil movie, animated or live action? If you do, tell me which one. Like, you can tell me the reason, or you just tell me it was good to you. Doesn't matter. I would just like to know. Want to get to know my subscribers more.
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Bitch. Okay, let's save right here. I should have treated this like how I treated Resident Evil 1, 2, and 3. Maybe I would have been able to fucking get everything. Jesus Christ. Alright. Right, Ethan's the one who had everything. You don't know what Ethan is? It's broken. So, I think I was supposed to do something with that fucking laptop. Yo, I don't know. Oh my god, what the fuck was it? You know what? As soon as I fucking remember, I would dead redo this video. Well, not redo the video, but redo that one part. Because there probably was something I really must have missed. Yeah, I think it's supposed to go this way.
Maybe it still works.
Oh, shit. And with that being said, guys, I will have to end the video here. If you do like the video, leave a like, comment, and subscribe to help this channel grow. Maybe show your friends and family about this channel. Peace.